for joining us. I'm Lisa Hughes, and this is a WBZ News update. An Emerson College professor was hit and killed by a commuter rail train in Beverly. Moses Schumau, a professor of civic media and journalism, was riding his bike when witnesses say he was hit by the train at Beverly Depot. He previously taught at the University of Miami before coming to Emerson. Police are investigating how and why he wound up in the train's path. Well, the court affidavit says the Pelham, New Hampshire church shooting suspect beat his lawyer so badly that the attorney had to be treated in the intensive care unit. Dale Holloway and his attorney, Michael Davidow, went into an interview room. 20 minutes later, Davidow was covered in blood. Holloway will be held without bail, and he will have a new appointed attorney. Actress Lori Loughlin and her husband are facing new charges that they allegedly bribed USC officials to get their daughters into that school. Prosecutors indicted the couple and 9 other parents on the new bribery charge. John Wilson of Linfield is also facing those new charges. If convicted, these parents could face even more jail time. I want to get a check of the forecast now with Eric. Eric?
Hey there, Lisa. So rain moving through overnight tonight. Not a huge event like what we've seen in recent weeks with these bigger coastal storms. More of some scattered rain and showers. Temperatures will stay in the 50s all night. Some patchy fog as well. And it looks like the back edge will be moving through tomorrow morning. Steadiest rainfall midnight till about 7 a.m. And early morning, a chance for a couple of those downpours that may even have a rumble of thunder mixed in. I think we'll wrap things up between 7 and 9. Then we'll jump into the sunshine. We'll end up having a really nice day after that slow start. So the commute may be a little slow. Still some rain lingering, about a quarter to a half inch for most of the area, I think, out of this. And then temperatures that start near 60 in the morning, pretty mild, will find a spot well into the 60s during the afternoon. A westerly breeze, but pretty mild stuff for the end of October. Lisa?
Sounds nice, Eric. Thank you, and thanks for joining us. This has been a WBZ News Update.